What's good, YouTube? It's your boy King Supreme. Back in the video today, we got Eminem kill you off of his The Marshall Mathers LP. Oh my fucking gosh, we are finally here. Thank y'all so much for all hoping with me throughout my entire Eminem journey. We're gonna start. We have started, you know, from the very, very beginnings, from Infinite. We have gone to the Slim Shady LP, and now we are on the Marshall Mathers LP. I'm so fucking excited today. I got Kill You today, and I also got Criminal, both very requested. Keep on flooding the comments. What songs I should get to next off this album, bro? But oh my gosh, I just know this shit is gonna be no fucking misses. He's had no misses off his first two, his Infinite tape and his the Slim Shady LP, bro. So fucking bro, y'all understand how excited I've been to get to this shit, bro. But everything else has been fucking crazy good so far. But let's I don't know what to expect, bro, but I know this shit gonna be nothing but fucking heat, bro. Kill You was very requested, so I had to get to it, but let's get straight into it, y'all.
Just a little baby boy, my mama used to tell me these crazy things. She used to tell me my daddy was an evil man. She used to tell me he hated me.
Damn.
But then I got a little bit older and I realized she was the crazy one.
Uh-huh.
But there was nothing I could do or say to try to change it, cause that's just the way she was. They said I can't rap about being broke no more. They say I can't rap about coke no more.
They said I couldn't rap about being broke no more, but they didn't say I couldn't rap about doing coke no more. Oh my gosh, how you feeling today, Ember? How you feeling today, bro? He feeling good, brother.
They said I can't rap about being broke no more. They say I can't rap about coke no more. Slut, you think I won't choke no more to the vocal cords for working and flow no more? These motherfuckers are thinking I'm playing, thinking I'm saying this shit, cause I'm thinking it just to be saying it. Put your hands down, bitch, I ain't gonna shoot you. I'ma pull you through this bullet and put it through you.
Fuck!
Slut, you're causing too much chaos. Just ran over and take it like a slut, okay, ma? Oh, now he's raping his own mother, abusing a horse, snorting coke, and we gave him the wrong
stuff. Okay, bro, I'm sorry, I'm running back, bro. I'm not ready for this, bro. This is the first fucking song. I have listened to a couple songs off the album, bro. It wasn't like a part of like me listening to the whole album. Like I just are how to react to it. Like Kim is one of them, but it's not that many. I think it's only one or two. So this is really my first time about to listen to this entire album, bro. But I could already tell off this song right here. I'm literally finna lose my mind listening to this shit, bro. I think y'all said this was his. I mean, I know different opinions shit, yeah, but I think y'all said this was probably his best album, start to finish. I think y'all said in the comments, bro, but hey, I'm gonna get my opinion on it after I listen to all this shit, bro, but I'm not ready for this, bro.
Hands down, bitch, I ain't gonna shoot you. I'ma pull you through this bullet and put it through you. Shut up, slut, you're causing too much chaos. Just ran over and take it like a slut, okay, ma? Oh, now he's raping his own mother, abusing a horse, snorting coke, and we gave him the Rolling Stone cover. You goddamn right, bitch, and that was too late. I'm triple platinum, and tragedies happen in two states. I ain't been buying that you buy venomous bottles. Little bitches, bang, biking, and ring, ring, ring.
What's
up? Chase on, let his brains off, dangling from his neck while his head barely hangs on. Blood, guts, guns, cuts, knives, lies, wives, nuns, sluts. Bitch, I'ma kill you. You don't wanna fuck with me. Girls leave, you ain't nothing but a slut to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you. You ain't got the balls to beat. We ain't gonna never stop beefing. I don't squash the beat.
We don't squash the beat.
I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off in the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said. But when they kill me, bringing the world with me. Bitches, too, you ain't nothing but a girl to me.
You ain't nothing.
And this production is crazy.
We'll fucking kill you.
You don't want to, bruh. You don't. It's facts. Come on, y'all.
Bitch, I'ma kill you. Like a murder weapon, I'ma conceal you. Wear cloths with nails, do sheets, pillows, and film you. Fuck with me. I've been through hell. Shut the hell up. I'm trying to develop these pictures of the devil and sell them. I ain't asked to rap, but I rap on that. So got a new blow ball and just had a strap on at it. Whoops, is that a subliminal hit? No, it's criminal intent.
Wait, bro. And this is the shit you be saying, bro. This be, you be like, what did you just say? Oh my gosh, bro. Em just be saying whatever I love about Em, bro. He just be saying whatever is on his mind, bro. He did not hold back.
I've been through hell. Shut the hell up. I'm trying to develop these pictures of the devil to sell them. I ain't asked to rap, but I rap on that. So got a new blow ball and just had a strap on at it. Whoops, is that a subliminal hit? No. It's criminal intent to sodomize women again. Eminem offend? No. Eminem on the soul. And if you ever give it to him, you give him an impulse to do it again. Then if he does it again, you'll probably end up jumping out of something up in the tent.
Oh,
I ain't done this, ain't the course. I ain't even drunk you in the wood.
And the fucking ad-libs, like, oh, like, Yo, no, he was so different. Like, listen to that ad libs, even though.
You're probably giving it something up in the tent, bitch. I'm a kill. I ain't done this ain't the chorus. I ain't even drug you in the woods yet to paint the forest. The blood stain is orange after you wash it 3 or 4 times in the tub, but that's normal, ain't it, Norman? Serial killer hiding murder material in a cereal box on top of your stereo. There we go again. We're out of our medicine, out of our minds. We want in yours, let us in. Or I'ma kill you. You don't wanna fuck with me. Girls, me, you ain't nothing but a slut to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you.
You ain't nothing but us.
Got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beefing. I don't squash the beef. You better kill me.
Squash.
Be another rapper dead. For popping off of the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said. Wanna kill me. Bringing the world with me. Bitches, too. You ain't nothing but a girl to me. I said, you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Cause why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you.
Who do you know can make a song so fucking catchy?
Shady.
He like talking about
Shady.
There's no one like him. Fuck.
Know why I say these things? Cause why? Shady screams. Keep creeping in Shady's dreams. And the way things seem, I shouldn't have to pay these streams. So Shady G's a week to say the same things twice. Whatever, I hate these things. Fuck shots. I hope the weed will outweigh these drinks. Motherfuckers want me.
Fuck shots. I hope the weed will outweigh these drinks. Though, bro, the only fucking person who just. Bro, you hear this song so far, bro. I just love, y'all understand how much I'm loving this shit, bro, so far, bro. I didn't know what song I should get to first. Y'all said kill you first, bro, in the comments I saw, but I was like, all right, let's get it, bro, this shit has been fucking fire so far. I cannot wait for that.
We'll fucking kill you.
Fuck.
Know why I say these things? Cause lady screams, keep creeping in Shady's dreams, and the way things seem, I shouldn't have to pay these streams. So Shady G's a week to say the same things twice. Whatever, I hate these things. Fuck shots, I hope the weed will outweigh these drinks. Motherfuckers want me to come on their radio shows just to argue with them cause their ratings stink. Fuck that, I talk radio announcer to bouncer. Fuck that bitch to all 70,000 pounds of her. From principal to student body and counselor. From in school to before school to out of school. I don't even believe in breathing, I'm leaving air in your lungs just to hear you keep screaming for me to seep it.
I don't believe in air in your lungs to hear you keep screaming for me to. Oh my god. He said, the only reason why I'm leaving here, yo.
Look, somebody, I can't even stop it.
Stop it, stop it.
Principal to student body.
Stop it.
In school to before school to out of school. I don't even believe in breathing. I'm leaving air in your lungs just to hear you keep screaming for me to seep it. Okay, I'm ready to go play. I got the machete from O-Chan. Ready to make everyone's throat stand. Just keep egging me on till I have you a knife point. Then you beg me to stop. Shut up, give me your hands and feet. I said shut up when I'm talking to you. You hear me? Answer me.
I'm a kid.
You don't want to fuck with me. Girls, me, you ain't nothing but a slut to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you. You don't got the balls to beef. Me ain't gonna never stop beefing. I'ma squash the beef. You better kill me. I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said. But when they kill me, I'm bringing the world with me. Bitches, too. You ain't nothing but a girl to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you.
What the fuck is Shady? Cause why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you.
I said,
there will never be another one like him. Ever. Especially, you know.
I'm just playing, ladies. You know I love you.
He's just.
When I was just a little.
He's just playing. Shady just playing with y'all. As you know what I'm saying? That's why I don't understand, you know. Even y'all said in the comments, some people take what he says like very, very fucking literal. Like every single thing he says very literal. Like y'all gotta understand that the difference, or somebody understand the difference between, you know, him just spitting, him talking, spitting, you know, about his life and shit. But on the other hand, you know, when he just be, he be talking, you know what I'm saying, hey, this what's on his mind. So you understand the difference and shit, you feel me? And yo, and that's another reason why there's never gonna be another one like him. Not just because, you know, he honestly just never gave a fuck, but the world how it is now, bro, people are so scared, you know, just to say this. Like, they say one bad thing, but oh, fuck, you're canceled. Oh, fuck, you're canceled. Oh, fuck, you're canceled. And I feel like even if M came up during this time, with him, he wouldn't give a fuck. He would be one of the ones who just break cancel culture, because he honestly just wouldn't give a fuck, bro. And that's what I feel like a lot of more people do, because they want to succumb. They want to succumb to all these people. They want to make sure they please everyone. Like, bro, M didn't give a fuck about all that shit. He just gave a fuck about speaking what he wanted to speak on and talking about what the shit he wanted to talk on. Like he said at the end, I'm just kidding, ladies. He not like you. You know what I'm saying? Like, come on, bro. W fucking M, crazy good song, bro. Kill You. This shit was a banger, bro. Go check out my Criminal Reaction after this. Guess the other song we got to off this fucking album. But this shit is a crazy good start. Thank y'all for letting me react to this, and keep on flooding the comments with more songs I should get to next. But Whew, y'all don't know how much I was anticipating this shit. I'm gonna stop talking y'all head off, but y'all, I just had to tell y'all this shit was crazy because this shit was a banger. But that's it. Like, comment, subscribe, share if you want to see more videos. Instagram is on the bottom of the screen, also in the description if you want to hit me up, DM me, message me, do all that shit so I can keep on spamming these videos out for y'all. I appreciate y'all so much for watching. It's your boy King Supreme. We out, baby.